Hi, welcome to Oizom Academy. Let's begin with all you need to know about PM10. Particulate matter is not a single air pollutant, but refers to a complex mixture of solids and aerosols of various shape, size, and chemical composition. They're composed of various chemical species like organic compounds, inorganic ions, metallic compounds, elementary carbon, etc. They are either directly emitted from a source or are formed through the chemical reactions of other air pollutants such as NOx, SOx, VOCs in the atmosphere. As the impact of particulate matter exposure on human health directly depends on the size of particles, they are classified by their diameter for air quality regulatory purposes. The particles with a diameter of 10 micron or less are collectively known as PM10. Examples of PM10 include construction dust, pollen, mold, etc. Sources of PM10 include windblown dust from open land, pollen, spores, mold, dirt, soil erosion, forest fires, burning fossil fuels, dust emission from unpaved roads, crushing and grinding, or other such uncontrolled construction activities, vehicle emissions, power supply, industrial combustion, metal production, wear and tear of tires, etc. Once released, they stay in the air for minutes or hours before settling down. PM10 particles are small enough to easily pass through the nose and throat and penetrate the lungs. They tend to deposit on the surface of the airways in the upper respiratory tract. Initially, it causes irritation to the eyes, nose, and throat. It aggravates already present respiratory diseases such as asthma and prolonged exposure affect respiratory mortality. High levels of PM10 causes visible air pollution, affecting the aesthetics of the surrounding environment. Settling of PM10 can adversely impact the plant soil and water ecosystems. The metal and organic compounds reduce plant growth, while the deposition of PM10 into water bodies affects its quality and clarity. PM10 monitoring is an efficient way to detect high concentrations of particulate matter and prevent high-level exposures. Different working principles for monitoring particulate matter of all sizes in the ambient environment are gravimetric, TOEM, beta attenuation, and laser scattering. Oizom's PM sensor works on the active sampling method of laser scattering that counts particulate matter using a highly accurate laser beam. Oizom's Dustroid is an online particulate monitoring system that measures the concentration of various particulate sizes ranging from 1 micron to 100 microns, such as PM1, PM2.5, PM10, and PM100 in the ambient air. Dustroid can be used for dust monitoring in areas with dust-laden activities like construction, mining, quarrying, ports, metallurgical processes, and many more. Real-time particulate matter monitoring using Dustroid can assist in dust separation automation, for instance, to activate suppressants at the location once the threshold is breached. I hope you now know all about PM10. For any questions or suggestions, please contact us. Thank you and happy learning.